I've gone ahead and taken the team to a ancient complex, but at the same time, I just got this new quest: Gray Tansir Trasir's Legendary Mausoleum. Finding a location of a legendary Viking grave not far. The place might be guarded. Travel there, defeat the guards, obtain valuable rewards, and perhaps recruit a legendary Viking hero. 20 days to claim that. So I have this Fenrir hunt that we need to go on. It's going to be kind of tough to get to, but I think we can do it. Right now, the team has gone to a complex here, and here is a ancient complex. Which quest is this one for? Ancient complex. Okay, we're at this one. Ancient treasure. Okay. So let's zoom in here. This looks like it's going to be pretty straightforward. There might be some stuff in here we have to worry about, but hopefully not. I'm not going to switch to the EMP gear. We're just going to let's just head over here and sort of like open up some walls and see what we can find. Of course, it's raining. Get over here. Cool. So, get out of there, Kalot. You guys come over here. You guys come here. Kalot, you go here. Safe. Kayla, did you get... No, you got hit by a Mega Scarab. Now I can deconstruct it. So let's claim it. Get this guy. I don't care about that, but let's get these guys too. Start opening up some of these walls to see what's inside this thing. So you guys come over here, Granakaya, come over here, come over here also. Deconstruct. Right. This has got a cryptosleep container in it. Kalod. Let's get you over here also. Nyx. Come in from the side. This is another one of those things that's going to explode if I'm not careful. So let's... okay, who has... Somebody has a water skip, I thought. Water skip. Come over here. Nyx. I'm going to have you. Nyx, I want you to... Can I claim this? Claim this. Do you not have construction? No, so you're not going to be able to deconstruct it. You just sort of stay there then. Let's hold this door open. Hang on. Claim the door. Hold it open. Once you come there, run, Nyx. Nyx, come over here. Swerte, do a water skip on it. Whoa! Did you get hit? Let's go into normal mode here. Did you get hit? No. But we've got an ancient soldier that just came out of the cryptosleep container. Probably not happy for being burned. Careful shoot, he's a space merchant. Doesn't matter, I can't keep him. Does he have any decent gear? He's got gold and advanced components. So, Nyx, you come over here. Kalot. Melee attack him. Everybody else just sort of. I don't want to be shooting at this guy. I'd like to, couldn't save him. Get everybody back. Well. We got some gold out of it. That's about it. I can't really take and loot his, wasn't really that good a gear anyway. Terminal and a hermetically sealed crate. Swarte, open the crate. Kalot, come there. Luciferium. Alright. Let's come over here and let's deconstruct this. Nope, don't go that way. Kalot, come back this way. Swerte, come out. Take you guys into here. Swerte, construct the wall. Okay, we've got another crate. Open the crate. Silver. Alright, let's go ahead and let's get you over here. I'm not going to do this. It says hack process 404, so Ranakaya. Hack. Let's not hack it until we find out what else we got in here. Go in that crate. steel. Ancient comms console links to a satellite. Okay, let's go here. I've got another one of these things that's going to blow up, so come the other way. What's in here? So this one. Oh, so Glitter World meds. That's good. They'll be safe in there for the time being. Let's hack for a supply drop. Shouldn't take too long. So we're gonna get a supply drop somewhere. And then let's go. Yeah. Bring them on. Pods arrive. Supply drop. What do we get? Wart! Well, wart is what we would use to make beer. And Rianakai is hacking this. Oh, I got a bug. Raid from the Refugee Empire. Imperials. One guy with a submachine gun. Background soldier. Gear. He's got a gun link, a crappy submachine gun, and some gold. This is not going to be a fight. Die fast. Okay. Speed this up. To fight. Okay. Let's reform the caravan and take the loot. Let's see. Is there anything? Can I break this down? I can deconstruct that. Let's see if there's any components in any of these things. Not sure there will be, but No. Come on, let's deconstruct. Okay, Lod, you go deconstruct that one. Yeah, get away from the dead guy. Gold. Pile the gold. There's nothing in it. Oh, Kalod. What are you doing, Kalod? Get out of... Oh, Kalod, you silly goose. I don't think you're going to get out of there before it goes. So, and you're out. Okay. Let's reform the caravan. Get out of here. And we'll take the wort. Hyperweave. We'll take the luciferium. I can sell it. Steel, uranium. I suppose I can take the pump shotgun. It's worth money. Take his gold. Take the silver. Take the Clutter World Medicine. Send. Alright. Jump back home. Oh, need a warden. I don't have anyone wardening for our prisoner. Well, no one's going to warden because they all suck. We'll have to wait for the team to get back. Does he need food or any? Oh, he's out of food. You'll have to be warden for a moment, so deliver food to him. An eclipse. I don't care. I'm not worried about not having a warden. They'll all be back shortly. Why are you eating my food? You're eating my, you're eating my heel root. Well, that is not gonna work. Stuff. Are you coming to eat in my garden also? So obviously I've got to do something about these animals inside my fence. The bees are not working because it's too cold out. Okay. These guys are getting in probably through the door up here, so I'm going to go ahead and close this door. At least until I get a... same thing down here. Let's close this door. At least until I get more crops growing outside so these animals aren't munching on all of my... All my heel root. This stuff is well protected because they can't get in here. Matter of fact, this is probably a better place for me to grow some of those bees. But we'll see. I should probably move this heel root over here somewhere. Okay. Oh, sorry. And an eclipse and a solar flare. Okay. Man hunting bunnies. Okay. We're in trouble here, right? Man hunting bunnies. Okay, bunny's dead. I don't think there's anything on this map that I care. outside the base. Okay. No worries. The problem is it's gonna probably make me a day late getting into the base. Okay, sad. Maybe not. And everybody's home. Solar flare's ending. Good. And I think that's a good spot to end it. And we'll go do the next one. We'll go hit the next complex on the next video. Or we did get this quest to hit this legendary mausoleum. A legendary Viking hero. All right. We'll stop this, save it here, and see what happens next time.